So welcome to my bar that I'm in. It's kind of like a cocktail bar, but I'm English and I'm by myself because Abraham is 73. Abraham is very tired. So I'm here by myself. I couldn't go to sleep. I'm too excited. I'm in a new place. I'm young. So I brought a pint of white beer. I love white beer. I love Hoegaarden, which is a Belgian beautiful white beer. And there's some beautiful ones in Amsterdam that I love. Hoegaarden and all that. So welcome to this cocktail bar, which is in the center of Toulouse. And I'm gonna start myself off with a white beer. Then I'm gonna have a few pina coladas. And then I'm gonna go back to my hotel and I'm not gonna fall out my window. And I'm not going to be silly. A few cocktails and a white beer is not bad, man. I mean, I'm on my best behaviour, am I? So I hope and pray you're all okay. And welcome to my cocktail bar. It's a really cool place. And people, some man just spoke to me, Christopher, his name, and he made me feel very welcome. So I want to say thank you. Nice to meet you, Christopher. And thank you, Toulouse, for looking after me. I'm watching football as well, like rugby football, and the bar's great. Welcome to Toulouse, and welcome to the cocktails. Shine on, everybody.